once you get interested in your co-stars, in the sense that, you know, it's animated and it's quite a lonely process recording, but Reason and yourself have been friends for a long time and have starred in a film together.
Sometimes you can do these recordings where you're in there with the other actor or actress. We did this one, especially in COVID year, we did it solo.
In a garage, I assume.
Right, exactly. I've seen it. It works. You can make it work that way as well. It when it works, it sounds like the two characters are actually having a dialogue with each other. It works that way in Sing 2, I believe. When we come together to go on a press tour and go share this film with the world, that's when we sort of kind of rub shoulders and go, oh, we've each seen each other's performance, but we didn't see each other in the making of the performance. But when we get together, it feels like, after we've seen the film, it feels like, oh, we were hanging out, we just worked together, when actually we weren't physically in the same room.
Well, thank you. It's totally the feel-good movie that we've all been waiting for, so I can't wait for it to come
out. Hey, we can
use
this. It's something to lift the spirits, young and old, across the board. And it's good news, and we need some good news with ourselves right now.
I fully agree. Great talking to you, Matthew. Have a lovely day.
Thank you.
See you soon in person, I hope. Ciao. I still haven't found what I'm